I've tested it myself and this is my result so far. Till I can't no more. I got the horses in the bag. Hi everyone, welcome to Investing Mania. I'm Terry. Today, I'm going to share with you a CPM marketing trick which can earn you around $125 or more in a day. It's not asking you to sell any product. Yama, this thing very good one. Someone buy one free one. It's just about asking people to sign up a free trial which they can cancel anytime they want, but it can earn you $5 to $10 per sign up. I'll also share with you a platform which you can use to get people to sign up, and what you have to do is just sit back and relax and collect money even when you are sleeping. CPM means cost per action. In simple words, you get a referral link from a merchant, you send a link to recommend others to watch a video, filling out a form, or signing up for a free trial. Once the action is completed, you get a commission from the merchant. We'll be promoting Amazon's Audible Premium Plus 30-day free trial. Audible is an audiobook platform which you can listen to hundreds of thousands of books. They offer 30-day free trial and a free credit to exchange for any book which you can keep for life. I've signed up myself and used the free credit to exchange for Rich Dad Poor Dad, and I truly enjoy listening to the book. I recommend you to sign up one for yourself too to try it out and to understand the whole process before promoting. For each user that sign up a free trial using your link, you'll be paid $5 by Amazon. If they continue with a paid membership, you'll be paid another $5 by Amazon. Wow, so good deal! How come I don't know ? Because you never subscribe to my channel. So, make sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and turn on the notification button to be notified on more investment and side hustle ideas like this in the future. There's no restriction. It's available worldwide. As long as you have a phone or laptop and internet, you can start doing this anytime, anywhere. You can earn around $125 or more in a day depending how you promote your link. I've tested it myself and this is my result so far. In a minute, I'll show you the step-by-step on how I earn this amount by using free and cheap traffic source. First, go to Amazon's affiliate website and sign up as an affiliate. I'll leave the link in the description below. Once you have successfully signed up, make sure the country is selected as United States. Go to Promotions, Amazon Bounty Program, click See All Bounties, look for Try Audible Premium Plus and get up to 2 free audiobooks. Click Get Link, select Short Link, click Highlight HTML, copy the link and paste it somewhere to be used later. There are 3 ways you can start earning the commission. First one, you can ask your family and friends to sign up. Amma, you help me sign up this one, okay? It's free one, then I can earn some money. Second, share it in your social media account to recommend people to sign up. If you have many followers who like to read books, you will surely get a lot of people to sign up for this. Who doesn't like free stuff? Third, you can set out a simple landing page using Google Sites at sites.google.com to recommend about Audible and input your link in the site you created. For the recommendation text, simply Google Audible review and copy paste those review texts into your Google site. After that, spend some small money in websites like Picoworkers to hire people to sign up the free trial from your landing page. You need to pay around 20 cents to 50 cents to hire a worker to sign up using a link, but you will earn $5 per sign up, so the return can be 1000% or above. Picoworkers is an online marketplace that connects freelancers and business owners around the world with easy-to-do tasks. Amazon may invalidate your leads generated from bounty sites like Picoworkers. The landing page is to prevent Amazon from tracking your leads from those sites, hence protecting your commission. First, find the link in the description of this video to sign up an account. Click Sign Up, fill in your details, and select I am an employer. Select the first checkbox and click Sign Up. Once you are logged in, click on Switch to Employer to start posting jobs. But before you post any job, you will have to top up some money in your wallet. To do so, go to Wallet, under Deposit, select the payment method that suits you. I personally use credit card option because the fund will be deposited immediately. For the amount, I would suggest to use a $10 or $25 to start. Click Post Job, under Classic Job, select International, scroll down and click Apply and go to Next. Next, select Sign Up, select Complex Sign Up and click Apply and go to Next. Input Audible Premium Plus 30-day free trial sign up. For the steps, you can refer to the sample in my description. For the red color portion, you will need to replace your own landing page link and the book name of the free book to be bought. For the book name to choose, find the link in the description and choose any book from the 57 books I have listed. You might be wondering, why do I have to choose the book for them to buy using the free credit? This is to prevent the workers to cheat by submitting the same screenshots that they submit to other people's similar job. Afterward, scroll down to the required proof the job was completed session, input the two screenshot proofs needed. You can refer to the sample in my description too. Select screenshot proof for both and click apply and go to next. Next, select starter, speed 1000. Workers needed will depend on yourself, but the minimum is 25. In workers who earn, input the amount you will pay to worker once you have checked their job. The range is around 20 cents to 50 cents. But the higher your bid, the faster and the better worker you will attract. Hold job time input as 5. Pause campaign after approval remain unchecked. Click on Advanced Settings and change the time to rate to 3. This will allow you to have 3 days to check workers' job after their submission. But the shorter rating day, the more workers will click on your job. After that, select Verify and rate task manually and click Apply and go to Next. Under Feature Your Job, it's a paid function which the platform will put your job in the top list for a 24-hour period. The minimum is $2 and the more you are willing to pay, the higher your job will be featured in the list. If you are opting for this feature, click Apply and Submit. But if you are not opting for this feature, click Skip and Submit. I myself will always pay a $2 to make sure my job's 25 slots is filled within 24 hours. All done! Your job is now being reviewed by the team and it will normally take around 10 to 30 minutes to be approved and running. Just sit back and relax. Submissions from all over the world will start filling in your job and you will see the money rolling into your Amazon Associate account. Under My Jobs, select My Jobs. Click on the job that contains not rated tasks. Select Submitted Task. For the pending rating task, click Open Task Details. Check the screenshot to be in order. For the first screenshot, make sure to check the date and time according to the worker's time zone. For the second screenshot, make sure it's the purchase history screenshot with the book name you instructed them to buy. At the same time, do check at your Amazon Associate Earning Reports for the successful referral count. It should fall under today or yesterday depending on how long you check after their submission. The reflection of this report is normally immediate, but according to Amazon customer service, it could take up to 72 hours for the successful referral counts to be updated. After verification, click on Satisfy and rate the workers if the submission is valid. If the worker is trying to cheat, select Not Satisfied, rate and write down the reason. If you think the worker's submission is valid but lack of the correct screenshot, select Ask Worker to Revise and write down the instruction for them to resubmit. Repeat the same process and it should take less than 45 minutes for you to rate all 25 submissions. Amazon will pay directly to your US bank account that you set up in your Amazon Associate account 60 days after end of month. But if you don't have a US bank account, stay tuned on my next video, which I will show you how you can still receive the payout from Amazon and transfer it to your local bank account. So that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.